making his way to the ring, weighing 330 pounds, hailing from your worst nightmare. He's the juggernaut of evil, B.O.W.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to ARW, Black and Blue Wednesday, the Daniel Caesar Chavez Memorial Fund.
It's actually Daniel Allen, but it was close enough. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Allie Daniels.
And no bell has been rung. I think we lost the bell, ladies and gentlemen. Great start to the night. Great start to the night.
It's a good time. I'm having a good time. Wait.
And there is no bell, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, man, have some luck.
And Tom Heisman on the middle rope of this very low ceiling. Now he's asking BOW to stand there. Can he actually stand on that middle rope without it breaking?
Oh, yeah, he just did it during his entrance.
What agility by BOW.
Hasn't even done anything yet. He just
being able
on the
to stand on the middle rope like with ease. Did you see that?
I mean, most people can do that.
And Heisman not taking any of it. You see that? Relax in on the top right there. Shades of Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid.
You know, Tom hasn't been here in 6 years. Josh, he hasn't wrestled in this building in 6 years. He's making his return to ARWPRO, and unfortunately, very unfortunate.
And BOW now. BOW, not a fan of Tom Heisman here. Both men circling around the ring. Heisman looking for some sort of a lockup here.
Hit something, Tom. Fucking hit something.
BOW still remembering him. Looking closer than. Oh, and Heisman with a punch. Another one. Straight to the face of him. You see that? Allie, pay attention.
I am. As I was saying.
Tom Heisman. Oh, my gosh.
God.
Did you see that? Oh, BOW looking for a clothesline and a chop and another chop. Shades of Ric Flair. Woo! Did you hear that? Now he's got a hold of him again. And he's going to throw him into the corner. Did you see that?
Delivering some shuffles. Oh, it's not a shoulder tackle.
The big shoulder of BOW. Unlike anything I've ever seen in my life.
Now, once again, as I said, Tom making his return here to ARWPRO after a 6 year absence. And unfortunately, it's against the monster that is BOW.
The monster. The Big B-O-W, Brutus Owen Wesker. The B does in fact stand for big. It stands for Brutus. It stands for big win here tonight. It's looking like he's going to pick up the victory. If it keeps his offense in, oh my god!
Into the corner, Tom.
The ring move!
Off the, ooh, going for a clothesline.
Huge clothesline.
Not working.
A second one. Third time through the charm, ducking that clothesline.
And nope.
Oh my gosh. What is this?
For a tilt whirl, but he got out of it.
Tom Heisman with the
body shots.
Now, great reversal.
Russian leg sweep.
And he's English, ladies and gentlemen. One, two, only a two count right there.
When was the last time you've seen a Russian leg sweep?
In Russia. Tom Heisman now. Not to be confused with the Heisman Trophy. Punching away the BOW now. Now a short DDT right there. Basement DDT. In for the count again. Mike the ref very slowly. Only a two.
Tom Heisman returning now with a different look, a different attitude. This could spell success for Tom Heisman in this match.
Dropping the forearm, the elbow on the face of BOW. Now an elbow drop. Trying to put BOW away early here. Oh, a jumping fish drop.
Now going.
Shades of the King, Jerry Lawler. Wait a minute. It's
only a two count.
Allie, who's this next? It's Bron the Lumberjack. Bron, what are you doing over here?
I just picked up 2 cents and I want to give it to you guys.
Oh, okay.
So if Tommy Heisman had a hot wife,
okay,
would we call it Tommy's Heisman
Tommy's
Trophy
Heisman.
Wife?
Okay. I like the sound of that, Bron. I think you're on to something. I'd have to talk to him
I've
after the match.
I've been out too long. I got it.
Oh my gosh.
Did you see that?
See it. I felt it.
Insanity.
I felt it. My shoe almost came off from the velocity of the ground shaking. Thank you, Jesse, for those keys.
Those are actually my keys.
Yeah, I got the keys, DJ Khaled. You know who else has the keys? BOW stepping over Tommy Heisman right there.
Could have broken his spine, his chest. Just killed him right
and
there.
And the spirit. He might have broken the trophy.
And going for a second time.
The Heisman Trophy may have been broken right there. BOW looking in the best shape I've ever seen him in. He looks the exact same as he did last show, but he looks great. And that was it. Oh my gosh.
Elbow drop.
The biggest elbow drop I may have ever witnessed. Right there, in the flesh. BOW, of course.
Watch this big
lariat. Oh,
no. Oh my gosh. BOW,
rounded lariat, as you said there.
Currently trying to bow after that Indiana State Championship with Johnny Showtime, of course, not making it to the show tonight. No surprise. BOW in control currently. Heisman got the crowd behind him now, clapping away, trying to will him back, get some offense in this maybe. On the ropes now, the middle rope.
Now, of course, only having to the count of five in order to release the hold.
Oh no,
taking full advantage. Allie,
look at this.
Now,
oh my god,
jumping his knee into the back.
The knee.
The rope hung Thomas.
The lower stomach area in for a two count.
Only a two count. BOW not very sure of that, going for another pin. And rope was correct
Heisman
the first time
again.
Two.
He wants to win another Heisman Trophy here tonight, it looks like. Looking to get a W on his return match here in ARW. Oh, BOW slapping the leg. What's he going for? Not a. Oh my god, missing the leg drop.
Just sit on him there. And that didn't really work out for BOW too well, did it?
Did not work out at all.
Taking advantage of landing on that leg and now giving rapid kicks. And oh, we saw this before.
Oh BOW, you see that?
Catching the leg.
Oh my gosh.
That's a dragon screw.
Deja vu. Thanks for stealing my words. And now one, two. Only a two count. BOW kicking out of that dragon screw leg whip by Tommy Heisman. Trying to chop down that big tree. Taking notes from Ron the Lumberjack right there. Wait a minute.
Somebody say tree.
I did, Ron. Oh, big clothesline.
I've been out in the woods too long. I gotta go.
Ron the Lumberjack making sporadic appearances tonight.
Such wise words from a legend in the business.
Of course, Bron, part of DWA, Dynamic Wrestling Alliance.
I think Santana and Ortiz arrived in the ARW, ladies and gentlemen.
No, that's Gilbert Perez, Allie. Now BOW in the corner with a big headbutt to Tommy Heisman.
No.
Oh, jeez.
Big back elbow to Tom Heisman.
Clearly, Tommy Heisman has a weaker advantage here in this match. Two big men against one. Mike and BOW. In for the corner now. POW.
Just shooting off the corner there.
Into the opposite corner of the ring. Shook. Saw that. Oh, jeez. My word. POW sending Tommy down onto the mat, in for the count again.
We had two counts.
Tommy barely kicking out of that pinfall attempt.
Tommy is still fighting it.
He is fighting. Indeed. And who else is fighting? Me. I'm losing my mind. Because I'm sitting next to you. Picking up Tommy now by the hair. Ref gotta call that, please. Putting him on the top turnbuckle. Not a lot of room up there.
And in a choke, but Tom is fighting out.
Not a lot of room up there at all.
No. Ooh, oh, boots.
Not named Sue. No, it's just, oh my god. Oh!
DDT. Beautiful one if I had it.
A swinging tornado DDT from the middle rope to BOW. Great move by Tommy Heisman. Both men down now. Ref starting the count. Looks like we're back to square one, Allie.
Tom Heisman trying to get the crowd on his side. Went for a pin attempt. Robert. Not a three, only a two.
Only a dose.
Fans are getting behind Tom Heisman. Heisman getting back up and he's
firing up. Oh, what's he calling? He's going to go for a super kick. Oh,
oh my. Jeez, and Dave.
Oh no, super kick to the stomach.
To the stomach there. And
oh, a famouser.
My word, a famouser.
Great maneuver. Is he going where? He's pulled him over. One, two, and. BOW kicking out.
Very close.
A super kick to the face, to the stomach, and a famouser. Have you ever seen anything like it, Allie?
Not from Tom Heisman, like I said. He has a new attitude.
He's going for a third one. Wait a minute.
He's going out for a new repertoire.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, what? He's calling for something bigger. Waiting for BOW to get back up to his feet. What do you think he's going to go for here, Allie? Oh, my God. He's going for a spear. Oh, into the turnbuckle. The turnbuckle.
Running his shoulder into the
post. Straight steel. Oh, no.
BOW,
oh, no.
Beat him.
Oh, my God. Oh, my Jesus.
Did you see the bounce on that?
Pile driving him to the mat, and that is going to do it.
A BOW, monster.
Ring the bell. Somebody, please.
That was insane.
BOW picking up the victory in our first matchup here tonight at Black and Blue Wednesday with force. Making a statement
to the returning Tom Heisman.
Not only to Tom Heisman, but to Johnny Showtime, saying he still wants that Indiana State title, and that could be him in the near future.